Today, we'll look at how much more useful Google Calendar app is than Apple's built-in calendar. Are you a business owner wearing many hats between your professional and personal life? If so, calendaring is probably your saving grace, and your iPhone rarely leaves your side. So make sure you're maximizing your productivity tools to the fullest. Let me demonstrate what you're missing out on if you aren't using the Google Calendar app. When I open my Apple Calendar, I find it underwhelming. The dots under the dates tell me that I've got one or more things to do that day, but then I feel like it's finding a needle in a haystack to suggest a meeting date and time to someone. Sure, it offers you the options to see those appointments in a list and even search for what you need using the search feature, but what it lacks in luster makes it less appealing overall to what Google offers. Your days of settling for a mediocre electronic calendar can disappear today if you download the Google Calendar app. When I open my Google Calendar app, you can quickly see how the vibrant colors allow me to quickly differentiate between my business and personal obligations. I can also quickly see which days are busier than others to help me narrow down my search faster. By clicking the hamburger icon, you know, the three lines on the top left of the app, Google offers the same schedule list view as Apple, but it's unbelievably better in my opinion. You can also switch to the week view or the 3-day view, or just look at what you have on your calendar today. I use blue for my business appointments and green for my personal appointments. And anytime I need to search for one, I can quickly go to the search feature in this app. I find it very helpful. I hope this quick tutorial has demonstrated how user-friendly the Google Calendar app is for business owners and professionals juggling lots of appointments. For more tips about separating your calendars and color coding, check out one of my other tutorials.